short, Harborside. Hayley says it was nice to help doing things like Operation Christmas Child and making pillowcase dresses. Samantha Shute, Harborside.